my daughter. My grandchildren. Bonjour. I'm a total stranger here. Who would do this?
We'll kill them for you.
We're professionals.
拍佢嘅戲有個好嘅地方就係好刺激，我咩都刺激嘅喎，佢好多場面都好刺激嘅，跳樓嗰啲啊，嗰個替身又好犀利，好刺激。咁跑嚟跑去，阿雪都好多次受傷啦，又俾我支槍托打甩咗隻牙，爆炸咁我都爆到塊面啦，割隻手啊，個個都受傷。 好刺激㗎！阿Holiday第三日就已經跌甩咗個膠，入咗醫院。我話點知佢過咗三日，我哋諗住死啦，使唔使開刀咁咪拍唔到？咁佢過咗三日又出翻院又企翻喺度，咁都好神奇嘅都。更加有默契啦，即係更加比以前更加有默契啦。拍攝方面咯，即係佢擺啲位，佢通常都唔話俾人聽㗎嘛，即係繼續發展落嚟，佢要點拍，佢需要啲咩嘢，咁冇人知㗎嘛，咁我相信我知嘅。咁有陣時啊，同佢即係側邊啲阿雪啊、家棟啊嗰啲，我都會同佢哋講下話，大概係咁嘅環境啊，一陣間就會咁樣㗎啦。咁都係估㗎啫嘛。
但係佢因為佢嗰啲位好危險，同埋好咩，佢哋冇得夾嘅喺現場嗰啲時間性冇得夾嘅，好
啦，咪射出邊啦。即係因為啲槍火啊嗰啲嘢好危險噶嘛，啲爆炸嗰啲好危險嘅，冇得夾噶啦，執生嘅啫，即係麗珍噶啦。我對佢都冇乜印象，佢唔係最初都冇乜，因為佢揾到嗰啲資料同佢而家嘅樣都唔一樣嘅，都唔係咁嘅樣嘅。咁啊，睇下咯，睇下去到現場係即係睇下點咯。咁佢好。佢好好 tough 嘅，佢係個人又好人嘅，好硬正嘅佢，即係佢起碼佢呢度好硬，即係會知道啊點解一個人可以紅咁耐咧，都有啲原因的。